very short story. A year ago, there was once a young lady sitting here with dirt to the floor in her mouth. But here, she managed to smile and stand confidently. As fortune met her way, great things happened. A sweet fruit of success suddenly tonight. A night to be remembered. She had a beautiful crown, a sash, and a trophy that not every young lady could have. She wore as Miss Teresa to me. And that's how the story ended. Now, that young lady is standing here in front of me. It was absolutely amazing. I am out to enjoy Sebastian. I would like to take this opportunity to extend my gratitude to all the people who supported me. To the Reverend Captain Honorable Federal Arce, the former SC Chairman Brian Guerrero, thank you for giving me the privilege to represent your Reverend. To my parents, thank you so much for the support that you gave me. To my younger, I've been very grateful that I have risen to be a part of this. Thank you, leadership. To my friends, classmates, and to all who supported and continuously supported me, I love all of you and thank you very much. Having been experienced being a candidate in December 2020 is a memorable thing to me. It became a strength in my faith to stand and fight. Stand whenever I stumble, and fight, and fight, and fight again. For everyone, don't be afraid to try. Keep on trying. Keep on nourishing your potentials. Everything that happens, happens for a reason. Maybe that is not the moment, but I strongly believe that I will come, that you will be able to taste the sweet fruit of success. To my successor, Sam Wade, for you have big responsibility in handling this crowd. Sam as a team, Sam for Sacramento's abilities. So for the next time, let me say this. I am Aljun Joyce and Shango Pabasset, 18 from Barangay Sacramon, your Miss Tourism 2018. And I am now signing off. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, our Miss Tourism 2018, Ms. Aljun Joyce F. Mabasa. Miss Playboy 2018, Ms. Maria Gambler.
And I can't believe it's been a year since I last stepped on this stage. I remember waking up in the morning and delivering to temple for practice with a shy face and low self-esteem. During practices with a heavy heart, I began doubting myself. Can I do this? Am I good enough? Am I doing it right or am I doing it wrong? I was always asking myself what ifs. These thoughts have bothered me until the actual day of the pageant came. I began doubting myself even more. When I walked out on this exact stage, I realized that I
receive this person.